It's Montreal Public Art Zone, and we are at the corner of Cote, Vertu and Sainte Croix for this amazing sculpture. It's called, let me take my notes. Although I'd love to have a photographic memory, I don't. Parvis, Portail number 22, which translates roughly into Portal number 22. And it was built in 2000 by, well, it was created in 2000. It's a sculpture by Yves Trudeau. And what it describes, what it instills and signifies is, it defines industry and commerce, defines culture, it defines prosperity, and it defines technology.